So now we're spraying the epoxy direct-to-metal primer over top of the etch primer. This will sit for 2 or 3 hours before he applies the top coat of white. And then it's got to sit over for a couple of days, and then we'll do the red.
Pretty cool.
This is the wing that I helped prep the top of. Got some elbow grease in there. So it's the left wing.